Funding for Arthur is provided by and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Every day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet.
Dragon Tales, Dragon Tales, it's almost time for Dragon Tales.
This is your captain speaking.
Back with another video. Now, as you can tell, today I am with my little sisters in the back. You dig what I'm saying? And we got a very, very special video for you. You can tell by the thumbnail. You can tell by the title. We are going to be revisiting your childhood. Nostalgia has just entered the chat. And hold on, I know. The objective of my channel is to help you become the best version of yourself that you can be. But we're going to put that on pause today, because today my goal is to entertain you, baby. And the objective of today's video is to help you reminisce on PBS Kids, PBS Kids, PBS Kids Go. And so we have some bangers for you today. And the game today that you can participate with us with is we are going to have two songs, well, four songs, two for each person. And you at home have to be able to sing along to the most amount of theme songs that we choose, and you will be the winner. Now, the loser does have a punishment. The one who does know the least amount of words, or who doesn't know any words for four songs. And so they will have a punishment, which we will be talking to you guys about later on in the game. But enough talking. Make sure you like, you comment, you subscribe, and you share this video with the 10 people watching. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Who's going first?
Me.
No, I mean, but for who though?
Yeah. Just give me my phone first.
Yeah, okay.
It doesn't make a difference. Quiet. If I see it or not. If I know the words, I'm going to know the words regardless. I knew somebody was going to pick this because I was about
to
pick it.
Hey, turn the full screen so it's...
It is these four kids. I don't know any of these words.
So are you taking an L?
No.
But wait, it's almost done.
It's not. I don't know any of these words. I'll take them because I don't know any of these words.
So we just, that's his first song. We got three more songs for free.
As you can tell,
that's the first of many L's. And if you did not know the words to the song, you are in similar company, because I ain't know a single word.
Everybody, we're going to go ahead. Everybody out there only saw like one, two episodes of this show. Nobody knows the lyrics to the theme.
L is an L, and she just started off the game right. So let's go ahead and get into the second song.
Some more L's. I'm not going to be the only one. You have to know the whole thing, correct?
I have to know words. Like, you had no words. I just have to at least know a couple.
Okay, that's just on this.
You have to know more than the chorus, because you can get the chorus. Anyone can.
But
get
words is words.
Okay, you ready?
It's just who know the most, who get the most in their song. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Bro, I knew you were gonna do this song. Sunny days, freaking love, clouds away. Can you show me how to get to how to get
to stop it?
Wait, hold on.
Play, you couldn't even get the first one.
Hey, okay. Can you show me how to get? How to get to Sesame Street. Yeah.
All you need is the
chorus. Sesame Street. How to get to Sesame Street. How to get to Sesame Street. Here we go. How to get to... Oh.
Nah. I knew you were gonna choose this.
I was about to choose this one.
I hear you, girl. Come on, Simri.
You ought to get the last two.
Come on, girl.
George.
two words, bro.
Oh my god. Okay.
I can't believe you didn't know Sesame Street.
Right, I don't know all them words.
You know what
song
is
it? What show is this?
It's like naughty, it's like an elf.
Y'all know, y'all remember this.
Y'all did not see that show. I watched it.
What is the name of the show?
Tell me what the show is about. Two characters off that show. I can't even name you two. I'm JJ.
You cheated, bro. You cheated.
So don't bully.
That's fine.
No.
Virtues.
No.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, bro.
I don't know this song. You can stop it. I don't know this one. No.
He's taking an L. This is what we call a loss.
I'm not finna say anything if I lost.
That's fine. As you can see, Trey took an L. He didn't know no words, zero, zilch,
mm-hmm.
Nada.
All right, nothing. That's enough. We got it. Next. Cheating, bro. Mm-mm. You only, who's one person off this show?
I don't know. I didn't watch the show, but apparently y'all did, so.
We did watch it, Trey. We gave him that. All right, you ready, Sean?
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is me.
Yes.
Wild crab brothers. There you go. Son.
I was gonna do this for free. I hate you.
I love
to think I know the words to this song. He is a dinosaur. It's a nation. He's a dinosaur sensation. Long.
Ooh, just get here. Oh, Lord.
And then lots of places. They can't be season 1, 2, 3, and how to play pretend.
Oh, just kidding.
Make believe him.
That was most of it.
No, sir. So a little recap, we're more than halfway done with the game. Shimmer.
I got most of it, so. That's all they can say. I still have more than her, so who cares?
You got a song. Well, you can pick one from me or Vree. It's up to you. And with that being said, we'll go ahead and get into the next song.
We literally just listened to this.
What is the... Feel the power. Well, come on, then plug it in. Turn it.
How are you serious? When did you listen to it?
It's electric company. Company. It's electric.
Miss.
And you will see, girl, you belong in the company. Feel the power. Feel the power. Come on and plug it in. Feel the power. Feel the power. Come on and plug it in. It's your company. It's electric company. It's electric company. It's electric company.
But that shouldn't even count.
There you go. Bro, oh my gosh, Ray, I do not know this song, bro. I just looked it up yesterday.
This is what we call an L.
Synthesize kid? I know the name of the show, but I don't know what this is. Yeah, the science kid.
I knew it, bro.
Oh, you ain't got no nowhere because they're in Chinese.
Oh my gosh.
You're right in the hairline, bro. Bro, the hairline, bro.
Uh-oh,
that's not even the name of the show. I thought the
name of the show was Sapanyo. Hi there, welcome to Bird Bell. I'm Angel. Why is it looking like that? This is the new one. Like, how am I supposed to know this? How am I supposed to know this?
It's fine. I just wanted to see your reaction.
I want to know what they did to Emily Elizabeth.
Yes.
This she looked like something out of a child's drawing.
This is not a storybook.
That's not my Clifford.
It's not.
It's not my Emily Elizabeth either.
Still not going to know this.
No, this is my Clifford.
And this is Clifford, my big
friend. If I needed Emily... So she chose her for her own.
I think he was gonna know this.
And her love made Clifford grow so big.
The what?
The Howard had to leave their home. This is the best friend that he's loved. The greatest dog ever.
I think he was gonna
I
know
really
this.
Think so.
Clifford!
Oh, Clifford, the big red dog.
I think he was gonna know this.
Oh, he don't know the first two.
That was a mouthful. He tried to.
It was, but he was smooth with it though. He was smooth.
Nah, Clifford, the big red dog.
I got you a little something for your desk.
This is not.
Oh, it is. Oh, check the receipts. Check the receipts. Don't say we didn't watch it because I'll see you win, Bray.
In the morning. I don't know the words to this song. And neither do they.
We didn't have to get this song.
No, no dice?
No,
okay.
Play it through though.
Oh, you want to hear it?
Yeah.
Okay. Jakers! It slapped. I'm not gonna fret.
This was the precursor to the Wild Crack show that we showed earlier. I was like 4 when I saw this show.
Did you watch it?
You remember it.
Food.
No words. One word. No.
This one. If you stuck this long to the end of the video, I just want to give a big thank you to you. Man, that was pretty fun. Now, we are planning on doing a part 2, part 3, part 4 with different other theme songs. I can't give y'all, you know, too much details yet. But, you know, it is going to be more parts if you guys really did enjoy this video. Now, we will have a punishment for my big sister because she did not, as you can tell, she barely knew any words. And so,
y'all need to comment how many of those shows that they gave me that y'all actually saw. So I don't want to hear it.
And comment how many shows that she didn't get any words on. And so, that's the end of the video. We got a couple bonus songs for y'all just because we appreciate y'all riding with us. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share as always.
This is your captain speaking.
And my objective of this channel is to help you become the best version of yourself that you can be. And today, the purpose of the video is to entertain you. So hopefully I've accomplished both those objectives and I will see you on the next video. Oh, wait, hold up. We're not gonna do it like that. Now we got the 4K.